Alberta's been through some tough years since 2015, but the economy is finally hitting its stride again, and employment is booming. Yet that could all be derailed if the Notley NDP wins. We've seen what they've done before: job killing, tax hiking, anti-energy policies leading to mass layoffs, business closures, and recession. It took years to recover from the last NDP government. We can't risk going backwards again. Vote for Alberta. Vote Conservative.